In the previous lecture, we learned about analysis views, we learned how to define those in the system and how to use them in analysis by dimensions tool. Now I will tell you about account schedules in departments, financial management, reports and analysis. You can find account schedules. Using this tool, you will be able to define by yourself lines and columns in the analysis,